Dr. Cooper, can I get a minute of your time? Hello?
Hey, can I help you?
Yeah, actually, I had an appointment to interview Dr. Cooper about the Nobel.
Hang on a second. Sheldon?
Sorry, he's not here.
Damn. I've got a deadline.
I don't know if it helps you at all, but I'm his best friend in the whole world.
Really?
And an astronaut. Come on, you can buy me a cup of coffee and I'll tell you about both.